Hello there. This is a song about my old dad. He was a fisherman, and some say he was devious, and some say he was downright idle, but he had a little trick to decide whether he was going to go fishing or not, and that was to put a candle out the window. And if the candle stayed alight, he was all right. So here we go. Oh, me dad was a fisherman bold, and he lived till he grew old. He'd open the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind would blow. For to see how the wind would blow. For to see how the wind would blow. He'd open the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind would blow. Well, he often said to me, you'd be wise before you go. Open the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind would blow. Pop up the flame for to see how the wind will blow. When the north wind rough does blow, then he'd lay right snug below. He'd open the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind will blow. For to see how the wind will blow. For to see how the wind will blow. He'd open the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind will blow. You and me, we're wondering whether this candle's going to last till the end of the song.
When the wind comes from the west, it'll be a rough one at best.
He opened the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind would blow.
For to see how the wind would blow. For to see how the wind would blow.
He opened the pane and pop up the flame for to see how the wind would blow.
From the east, it's no good for a man or a beast.
He'd open the pane and pop out the flame for to see how the wind would blow.
For to see how the wind would blow. For to see how the wind would blow.
Open the pane and pop out the flame for to see how the wind would blow.
When the south wind soft does blow, that is when he'd love to go.
He'd open the pane and pop out the flame,
but there's not enough wind to go. Oh, there's not enough wind to go. No, there's not enough wind to go.
He'd open the pane and pop out the flame,
'cause there's not enough wind to go.
Where's the fire brigade? Where's the fire brigade?